In today's video, we show a glow wire test according to IEC 6695211. The temperature of the normed glow wire is 550 degrees Celsius. The glow wire is applied for a duration of 30 seconds. Duration and height of the flame, as well as drop formation on the tissue paper, are recorded. The test results can be evaluated as positive if no inflammation occurs, or all of the following situations apply when inflammation has occurred. If the flames or the glowing combustion of the test specimen extinguish within the 30 seconds after the glow wire is removed, and the tissue paper under the test specimen does not ignite, contact us at IB-Lenhardt.com.